In the comment section of my last video, Alawi wrote, "I wonder why cat's eyes glow."
Terrific question.
Alawi, wonderful question. I enjoyed this one. Let's discuss. This is a cat. This is what their eyes look like during the day. Here's a video of a bunch of cats at night. Check out their eyes. They're glowing, right? This is called Eyeshine. It makes them look like little demons. And it's caused entirely by this thing right here. The tapetum lucidum. Let's discuss.
Okay.
So tapetum lucidum is basically this. It's a tiny little mirror in the back of a cat's eyeball. Here's a cat's eyeball. Here's where the tapetum lucidum is. Tiny little mirror. Basically, it functions by helping cats see super well at night. See, some of the light that enters a cat's eye hits their retina. It's converted into a signal and sent to the brain. But some of it passes through the retina. Instead, it hits a tapetum lucidum, which can reflect it back. So that light has a second chance to hit the retina, right? But some of the light goes into a cat's eye, misses the retina, hits the tapetum lucidum, tiny little mirror, is reflected back, misses the retina a second time, and instead kind of shoots back outside the eye from where it came. And that's what's happening when we see eye shine. We're seeing light enter a cat's eye, hit the tapetum lucidum, and shine back out. So, to answer your question, why do cats' eyes glow? It's because they have tiny little mirrors in their back of their tiny little cat eyeballs. And those mirrors are called tapetum lucidums. Very cool.
Oh my gosh, we know so much more about cats now. What a wonderful thing. Thank you so much for Alawi for asking this question. I had a great time answering it. Alawi asked this question in the comment section of another video I made where I asked for everybody's nature questions.
What nature related things are you guys wondering about?
Holy cow, you guys came through in such a spectacular way. Look at these wonderful questions. Oh my gosh, we got questions about plants. We got questions about animals. We got questions relating to the decapitation of, what are those things called? Praying mantises. I found answers to everybody's questions and they're super interesting and I was compiling them into this big video and then all of a sudden I kind of realized, oh my gosh, this video is gonna be like a day long, legitimately probably like an hour long. So rather than release them all at once in this big old thing, I'm gonna do them kind of individually over the course of the month. So hey, if you've asked a nature question, keep an eye out because I'm gonna post a video that's gonna respond to your question specifically. In the meantime, lots of cool stuff has happened. I built this set, which is pretty cool. Look at that.
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wonderful.
But hey, I want to give a special shout out to some people who did a great job asking questions and participating. Quick shout out to Lucy, who asked like a million questions. Those were really fun to answer. Quick shout out to Rochambeau, who wins the most valuable commenter award, who always has the most thoughtful, interesting, thought-provoking questions on all the videos I post, it seems. Quick shout out to Nada. Nada, oh my gosh, you're the best. Nada translated a couple of the videos that I posted into Arabic so that people who are more familiar with Arabic than English can turn on those subtitles and follow along with the video. The subtitles are perfect. I've already received messages from people who've watched the videos in Arabic and really appreciated that. So Nada, boom, superstar status. You're the best. Quick thank you to these people right here. Oh my gosh, these people have contributed to my Patreon. Patreon's kind of like a Kickstarter type thing where you can contribute to certain creators for a certain amount a month and in response you get some neat perks like getting your names attached to the ends of videos for like $1 a month. This, your name could be here with this superstar cast. If you'd like to check out the Patreon, click here. If you'd like to subscribe, click here. Oh my gosh, guys, please subscribe. It's so helpful. It's so helpful to subscribe to somebody. And oh my gosh, I think you'll like this video. So feel free to watch that one next. You guys are the tops. Hope you had a great holiday and I'll see you very soon. Probably tomorrow. Look out for a video tomorrow.